wasp, purveyor of the exotic and the exquisite, enchanté.
Tacitus Kilgore.
How can I help you? May I interest you in a, hat? Perhaps? How about a nymph? I import them from Brussels. The idiots in this town all want Italian nymphs, but the Italians make the coarsest of marble. Quite frankly, the Baroque is an abomination. Belgium. Now that is a land for the connoisseur.
Oh, yes. As I always say. But, you know, I'm not really a nymph kind of man.
Oh, of course, too ephemeral. You want something, more tangible, more gothic. I also make corsets. Would you like a corset? I always wear one.
No, I don't think so. Yeah, I ride a lot of horses. Whalebone might stick in.
Hmm. Well, a cup of tea.
Sure.
What is... Are you a gentleman of leisure? An aesthete? An artist?
I suppose I'm kind of an adventurer.
Ha! Yes, of course you are. You know, be careful with the china, sir. It is French.
A Belgian?
No. They are Philistines in that area, not to be trusted. Youth, eternally preserved in marble, is more their specialty. I fear China will always elude them. Now, why are you here exactly?
I don't know.
You're an adventurer. A wanderer, a lost soul cast out from heaven.
Sure.
Well, I do pay exceptionally well for certain objects needed for my art.
You do?
I do. Exceptionally well.
Well, what do you need?
Let's see. Right now, I have a couple of commissions. I need at least 15 egret plumes. Good ones, obviously. I also need 15 assorted orchids. Here's a list.
Okay. I'll see what I can do. Thanks for the tea.
Thank you, Tacitus. It'll be very worth your while.
Listen, bit of a weird question, but do you know where I might find some moonshine?
What?
Moonshine. No, strong liquor. Over strong.
Wow, you want to get over drunk?
No, it's not for drinking.
What is it for?
Oh, I just need some.
Well, as luck would have it, you are in the legal hooch capital of America. Ooh. There's plenty of real booze here. But for shine, well, I'm guessing you'd need to go out into the woods. I mean, I know. Have to go out into the woods.
Now listen, I don't need that much.
How much?
About 100 gallons.
Of shine?
Yes, thereabouts.
Why?
Oh, all right, I'm trying. I'm building a machine. A machine of love.
100 gallons of hooch and love's gonna come pretty cheap.
Please, friend. I'll pay. Just bring it here. It's for a good cause.
Well, if anyone knows who's moving that kind of shine... It'll be that stagecoach guy in Rhodes. Here. to shoot you.
Well, thanks, mister. Be careful now.
I owe you. Can't forget it.
Okay, boy.
Fantastic. You Americans are nothing but shysters and traitors and slippery tongue bull suckers.
I'm incredible.
I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass, like I say.
There. Okay.